to the back. Come on, that's pretty sick, right? All right, we hop inside. Now, this is a completely electric vehicle. It does have a diesel-powered generator to regenerate the batteries. And it's completely bulletproof, as you can tell by the thickness of these doors.